Hi, my name's Amina and this is my grind. Today we're going to be talking about Ian Tomlinson's death at the hands of the police. Here's what we think.
This is our grind, grind, this is our grind, grind, this is my grind.
And he just got pushed on the floor for no reason at all.
Well, I think it was unneeded because the police could clearly see he was walking away from them. So what was the point of attacking
him? Yeah, it's true because like, if someone's walking away from you, how can you see them as a threat? Like, if I seen a guy in front of me walking away from me, I couldn't really see him causing a problem with me, so I would just leave him.
And the thing is, it was only that one police officer that actually watched him when the others didn't even want him to. So, what's this sort of angry police officer?
But actually, I don't think it was right because over the last few months, we've seen the justice system working at its, like, its highest point after the riots happened. We've seen quite a lot of people go down for some minor charges, so for that to happen, that's just going to be an outburst in the crimes, like, of why we think people should go down for certain things. But to see him walk free for murder, that's kind of strong.
I think it's like unfair because even the video, it like shows you what's happening. So how can you say that it's not his fault when it's
him? To have that footage and not be found guilty is quite mind shocking.
It's upsetting because if that was someone else that pushed the guy on the road or whatever, they would have went to prison. But now a policeman pushes him over and he's walking scot-free.
I think guilty.
Haribo, brother, chocolate, Ghana, chalet, nana, supermodel, jello, cheers, voila, bon appetit.